This is the iPod Nano. There were 7 generations total. I'm missing the first. It started out with 2 gigs of battery life and ended up getting to 16. They range from 2 gigs, starting with Nano 2, and end in 16 gigs, so it never got higher than that. The Nano 2 was large with a small screen and came in 2 and 4 gigs. The Nano 3 came in 4 and 8 gigs. The Nano 4, 5, and 6 came in 8 and 16 gigs, and the Nano 7 came in only 16 gigs. All of the iPods, except for the exception of the Nano 7, have a 30-pin connector. The Nano 5 is the only one with a camera. And the Nano 6 and 7 were the ones with touchscreens. And this is what inspired the Apple Watch. Which one did you have, and what's your story behind it?